absolutely fascinating. Never would imagine that there was this much history right here in Ohio and right here in the Midwest.
My perspective on collecting TV sets is similar to the perspective of antique car collectors. You never see an antique car collector that doesn't try to get their vehicles running. And so I've just taken that same attitude.